Damn.
I don't know.
Hey, Jimmy. How you holding up?
Dread days like this, you know, when it's some of your own. So far, they've recovered the bodies of Agents Vargas and Ono, and of course, the suspect. Still looking for Agents Knight and, Madden.
Any chance?
Bishop, based on the condition of these bodies, no one could have survived that.
Damn it, grab your gear and go in through the crawl space if you have to. I want the rest of my agents found. Go, go.
Excuse us. Special Agent Dalton.
Yeah.
Agents McGee and Torres.
Oh, Gibbs boys, right?
We're sorry for your loss here.
Thank you.
Mind if we ask how all this started?
NCIS was called to serve a warrant. A guy, suspect, was considered high risk, so the job was assigned to my REACT team. We entered the house. The guy took a hostage. Per protocol, we pulled back and one agent stayed inside.
Your negotiator, Agent Knight.
She took a risk in there, and it worked. The hostage was freed and the suspect surrendered.
So what went wrong?
That's what you need to find out. Excuse me. Hey, can I get some more guys in here?
You guys know the agents?
I saw Madden and Vargas around a few times. Say hi in the break room. You?
Yeah, same. What about you, Bishop?
I didn't know any of them. Feel kind of badly about that now.
Uniform blast radius, definitely a lone device.
But how did he go off?
No signs of a detonator. It must have been destroyed in the blast.
Like everything else in this place. It'd take forever to process.
Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Do you hear that?
What is that?
It's Morse code. It's SOS.
Guys, there's someone in here!
It's Agent Knight.
She's alive.
All right, let's get the paramedics in here now.
Yeah, I understand, sir. Thank you for keeping us posted.
Any update on Agent Knight?
Yeah, Vance said she suffered a severe concussion, but they expect her to make a full recovery.
Well, that's a miracle.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, I'll take it. She say anything about what happened?
No, not yet, and doctors are still running tests.
So we don't know how the bomb went off. And we can't talk to the only person who can tell us.
Well, let's start with what we do know.
Petty Officer Second Class Toby Withers, wanted for stealing weapons from Naval Station Norfolk. React agents went to serve the arrest warrant, and Withers took a hostage.
But the hostage was released, and Withers surrendered.
Until 90 seconds later, when the bomb went boom.
Question is why?
Sure, this guy was facing prison time.
Yeah, but enough to blow himself, the kingdom will come.
Unless it wasn't about him. When I was working undercover, I saw this guy selling bootleg DVDs. Then he jumped off a 10-story building. It made absolutely no sense. But then we found heroin in the DVD cases.
I think our bomber might be up to something bigger than stolen weapons.
Yeah, we need to get the case notes and speak to the agent in charge.
Dalton. There's a guy barking orders at the crime scene.
Reminds me of someone.